Is OpenSUSE better than Ubuntu?
OpenSUSE actually lists to its users, taking in and put through OpenFate. It is amazing when you realize Unity was put out by Ubuntu, a popular OS that didn't bother to listen to its users.
And then Ubuntu doesn't even support other user interfaces than Unity, despite the obvious demand.
That's why a lot of people moved to Mint instead.
Mint is also popular because of its software selection. How does OpenSUSE rate on that?
OpenSUSE uses a tool called Yast to manage software like a central control center, a great management tool if you're used to Windows.
That only tells me I can install and remove with the click of a button or two what they have available. How big is their equivalent of the App Store?
OpenSUSE has an excellent open build service or OBS, letting you find packaged software. You can even find RPM software.
What do you think of its performance and interface?
OpenSUSE has funding from Novell to pay its developers, so they have a polished product. In contrast, Slackware is put out by a Slacker developer who patches it when and if he wants.
Ubuntu is paid by Amazon to have a professional-looking interface.
Yeah, but OpenSUSE doesn't have all the ads.
How would you rate OpenSUSE on actual performance?
OpenSUSE is very responsive in terms of its interface.
It is not as fast as some other versions, though, due to all the software and tools it has.
At least it is not like Puppy Linux, where they stripped out so much stuff that you have to install additional software to complete a VPN or remote desktop connection.
Does OpenSUSE have everything I need to run it from the get-go on installation?
Yep, and if you do run into a software conflict with the hardware and run a search, the default answer isn't to be prompted to buy new hardware off Amazon.